flags, Mariko. They belong to the other clans of this land. The bodies are Kimbohan's trophies. Once great warlords, now only fit for the flies. Do you see your own flag, Mariko? Shame on I have become very close in your absence, Curl. Very close. About the clan, the prophecy, and how you came into the world. A screeching, mucus and blood-covered portent of their downfall.
Father? Father, it's Noriko.
Listening, Mariko. Oh, shit. Why don't you tell her your secret? Your daddy wanted to kill you when you were just a little baby, Mariko. When he saw what a foul affront to the prophecy you were, she didn't know, did she? Oh, sad. Poor girl. It's true. Isn't it? Go on. Go on.
Yes, yes, it's true.
He still wonders whether he made the right decision in letting you live. Whether he should have ended your life in that stinking barn.
You don't understand, Nariko. Your birth, her death, my duty to the clan. Life is not that simple.
Listen to Daddy! You should have done it. You should have killed me.
No.
I have now made that choice for you. Leave me. Good girl. Brave girl.
Nariko,
leave me. My men will cut him to shreds out there. Now I can shower my attentions on you, and only you. It's so much better when you're angry.